played also. He also played at Toffee. The
Ryu from
Nebraska.
Is it Nebraska or Oklahoma? I think it's Nebraska.
Nah, Nebraska. That's
Kansas.
Kansas.
Oh, but we're starting off this game one right here. We got Ness versus Bayonetta. Tyroy very strong in this matchup.
Yeah. Lilac though, that's kind of sus. Only because, I mean, Bayo and Lilac is one of our best haters.
I agree. Yeah, it's very scary. And I don't know how floaties really do with guns to the FBI. I mean, I play a little bit of Ness, and then we've seen this matchup very lot at high level. Actually, this season, it was, well, it wasn't this season, but it was a Tata versus Tyroy and a Tata versus three other Midwest Bayos. And of the four Bayos that Tata played, Tyroy was the only one to 3-0 him in wins.
I think Blazing Sky is the one from St. Louis.
Yes. And then he had Salve and Hysterica here.
Yeah.
Blazing, all the Bayos.
Show your moves, right?
Yeah. But Tyroy 3-0 to Tata, so he's gotten way better at the matchup.
Oh, definitely. Can I see one of his demons?
Yeah, they had to go back and forth in sets.
Yeah.
And now I think Tyroy's gotten the last two wins, but now Lilac?
Oh, that's... Yup, Lilac.
They're tilting in Lilac, man. I think he could have upbeat, but then he knew that upbeat wouldn't reach because of the tilting, so he went to side B the stage, but it still wasn't enough.
The angle messed him up. But that was back to even.
Yeah, he got that quick reset with that back air.
Just a down throw. Oh, no. Wow, no fair. That's surprising. Usually, Ness will go for like down throw fair to like up fastball up air, but he didn't go for anything there. He just got hit by the up B. As the stage is tilting, see Tower is like trying to get like that neutral B going because like it'll make the angle easier for him to hit RZI. It's an easy camp.
Hey man, I've seen King Thunder 2 kill at 0, so Ness is always in this match.
Oh, yeah. If you're one of like those Ness that like, just goes for it, like that, what's that one Japanese Ness? It's called Gak.
Gak.
Yeah.
Gak is a legend.
He almost died there. Yeah, Gak almost took out like Captain Zack. He had close hit with Ally.
He beat Anti.
Yeah, he's like the upbeat technician with his character.
Yeah, literally, every set I saw on stream or Periscope, he did a PK Thunder 2.
Insane. Oh, that was a punish. Yes, he wasn't ready for like the Witch time.
Yeah, I think he could have got a grab and a fair out of that, or it's like a hard smash.
Yeah, this is not looking. This was like a big deficit for like RCI at the beginning, but now, after sending the SD, since the SD has happened, it's not looking
down
too bad. Oh,
good pressure reliever right there with the forward air.
Yeah, he could have Witch time off his recovery.
Yeah, ooh, good string.
Yeah, it wasn't. RZI shaved his head a bit. I feel like you could have had that.
Yeah, at that percent, I was thinking there's a lot of things that could kill RZI, but not so much killing Tyroy unless he would have gotten like a hard smash reader or a PK Thunder 2.
Like a maybe a back throw, like if he like,
the
like 20%
ledge,
later.
Get up.
Yeah. Alright, let's see.
Oh, he's switching to Korin.
Really?
This is regard.
Oh wait, I know why.
Yeah, because it's regarded as one of Ness's worst matchups because a lot of zoning out as well as the counter.
Yeah, if he upbeats, it's a wrap. Because that counter multiplier is ridiculous for Korin. Pre-patch, it was way more ridiculous.
Yeah, there is counterplay to it to an extent. I've seen a Tata delay his upbeat really long, and he's got the, like, the ovals. So he's the best Ness that I've seen implement the recovery options against Korin. But let's see how well this Korin does right here. Because he has actually beaten a Tata with the Korin before, at least in games.
Was that a poplar?
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
Oh my god.
That was such a good option for Tyroy.
Yeah. I don't know if he countered the bat or the PK fire. Either way, he didn't.
If it is the bat, I think he would have had more knockback.
Yeah, he didn't suffer too much from that. I thought he would, like. I thought he would die from it because of, like, the amount of rage. Oh, this is looking easier for.
Hit for a forward smash.
Yeah. A pin would kill.
Yeah, we got ledge right now.
Just playing the footsie game now. Try to make sure one like overcommits and then just get that punish. But it's harder for RZI because that's just little. Yeah, we were talking about that too. That's why it's like one of the worst matchups for Ness.
Yeah, at that point I think you're gonna get like, closer to the stage.
Now you just right on Tower just wearing like this with back air. Pretty safe against Ness. Especially on block.
Ness's mobility is not the best.
Well, trying to get some type of read, but oh, he died.
Yeah, no rage on the back throw, really.
Yeah. And Corrin's pretty heavy, too. Well, not heavy, but like the same way. I think she's the same way as Mario. Somewhere in that range, like medium weight. Forward throw, or down throw, fair. This is the PK Fire on Shield.
This is still very doable for us, yeah. He's definitely one of the better Nesses in our region.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Nice.
He's just getting, like, that easy damage. He doesn't want to go for, like, too many, like, fancy things, because he could die for it. Potentially.
Good air dodge, avoiding that forward air coming out from the Corrin. Oh, punish this.
Oh, I thought the, oh, was that it?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Just the tail from like the PK Thunder.
So now we're
in that game.
We're in a 1-1 situation right here.
Yeah.
I guess Tyler's Corrin is not nearly as warmed up as any of his other characters right now.
Maybe, I guess he just switched to Corrin just because of like, matchup-wise.
Yeah.
I know Tyro has like a plethora of characters.
That's what I'm saying. Like at this point, you might as well just play out your bad matchups. Because I mean, you see him do Bayo Diddy so frequently, and he does it so well. So I can see Ness being just kind of irritating.
Three, two, one. That's where town is City.
And, but at this point now, I feel like Bayonetta beats City. You know, with all the crazy Bayos winning.
Yeah, I'm just not gonna. Like, yeah, Bayo Diddy. Oh, I think it's even, or like the way Bayo's. Oh my god.
That was disgusting. Oh my god.
Alright.
I blinked and he's gone. Now, I was talking to the European Ness S1 about this matchup, and like, he doesn't know why a bunch of the top Bayos have been losing to the top of Nesses. It could just be matchup experience. A lot to do with like Mewtwo Bayo as well. Like, Wadi is a phenomenal neutral, but realistically, it's more realistic that Bayonetta beats like Mewtwo and Ness.
Yeah.
It's just like a lot of matchup infamiliarity. We saw it in the beginning of the first stock. Bayonetta can actually witch time the PK Fire, so what Ness wants to do is PK Fire and then run away. Kind of like how in Ness Ryu, he can PK Fire Ryu, but then Ryu can just True Shoryu. So he just wants to run up and shield.
You don't want to be too close to someone getting hit by PK Fire, because the hit stun is surprisingly like little. And then, yeah, like you said, if she witch times, that aura around her could catch Ness. Oh my goodness, he just rushed him down.
Yeah, he's got the stock to play with right now, so he's got a lot of room to get this extra credit.
Yeah, no remorse.
And yeah, Tyroy himself having a great showing in Middle Man. He finished at fifth place, taking Salem to game 5.
Yeah, I heard that was a very close, like, last situation, too. And they're almost killed.
Cool. Let's see what we're gonna do here.
You can't really contest that. Alright, fourth throw.
Yeah, that throw probably would not have killed across the whole stage.
And you don't want to steal it either.
Uh-oh.
Up air. Yep.
And that's a great conversion coming out of Tyroy. Moving on in this winner's bracket. We might see RGI a little bit later, but that was a pretty good showing coming out of him. Taking the game on the Corrin. Here at Ignition 110, I think we're going to take a short break to switch commentators, as I got some tournament sets to be played, but stick around for more.